sometimes sounds like an urban myth. Riding a bicycle causes impotence. But dozens of manufacturers are out there redesigning bike seats to allow men to ride without worry. The problem, say researchers at UIC, is that there really hasn't been any way to test these designs. Without data, it's impossible to design a seat that can really protect men.
There is some suggestion that riding a bicycle might put pressure on the arteries that go into the penis and cause problems with erections. At the time that we started this, about 2 decades ago, our idea was that the information that we had seen and the information that we continue to see that's out there really focuses on the seat, so putting sensors on the seat. We're uninterested in how the seat feels.
Volunteers are given an ultrasound test to determine how much pressure is needed to completely block blood flow. Then lightweight sensors are attached to the skin to measure the pressure on the arteries. The sensors are connected to a small computer that will record pressure as they ride.
We've been very surprised. I thought that there would be a seat out there. There's so many seats that have been designed with the claims that they protect erectile function. Some of them make quite a good amount of sense if you look at them and think about them. But when you actually get down and measure it, they don't. They don't protect. What we're discovering is that there's no ideal seat out there right now that appears to work for all men. What's been measured to date has been the pressure on the seat and some idea of blood flowing through the penis in a laboratory environment. And anybody that's ridden a bicycle will tell you that a stationary bike is totally different than riding a bike out in on the street.
The one thing we wanted to do is, in this project, we wanted to compare how people are doing road under the stationary ride. So when volunteers finish the road ride, we actually bring them to this lab where we attach the same bike which we use for our road test to the stationary ride trainer and ask them to do the same thing they do on the road, that is ride 5 minutes on each seat for all the different test seats we have.
A lot of men around the world ride bicycles. And this is, we think, a really important engineering problem. How do we provide safe seats for all of those men so that they don't have to choose between their erections and riding a bicycle?
Jean Gallitzer-Levy reporting for UIC News.